See what happens when you promote Jesus over Paul? I ain't worrying about them, but I'm just ashamed of it. I'm ashamed of it. You promote Jesus over Paul, and almost half of the Christians hate you.